Hello everyone, my name is Kitpathic, and this is my trophy guide for Final Fantasy X HD. The trophy I'll be going over in this video is Feel the Pain. Now, Feel the Pain requires you to get Anima as an Aeon, and to do that you will first need access to the airship. When you have the airship, use the search function and check the Snowy Archipelago area on the map to find Baaj Temple. And once you have found it, it becomes accessible on your list, so go ahead and choose that. Now when you touch down in this area, you'll probably realize it as the area where Tidus first appeared in spirit at the beginning of the game after interacting with Sin. Just run to the end of the stone walkway and go ahead and jump into the water. You'll have a quick scene with Riku and Waka.
どうした?なんかあるのか?前ここででかい魔物に食われかけてさ。しかしだ。しゃあねえな。よし、付き合ってるか。
And while it's not instantaneous, you can approach the doorway, and when you do, you'll end up fighting the giant fish that attacked Tidus originally at the start of the game. I cut that part out, that'll be a separate video for itself. But you can go ahead and approach the doorway, and that'll let you inside the building. Now, once you're in here, just move forward. And then when you get up out of the water, just approach the next doorway and go through the doors. Now this is the room just outside the Chamber of the Fayth, and as you can see there's a barrier blocking you. And then you have these six statues on each side of the room. Each statue correlates to one of the six main temples of the Fayth. You have Besaid, Kilika, Jose, excuse me, Makalania, Bavel, and Zanarkand. You can activate each one of these statues as I'm doing here, but you can only activate them when you've obtained the destruction sphere and used it to obtain the item in each temple. So if you've gone through the temple and you did not get the secret item that's accessible by using the destruction sphere, you will not be able to access the statue here. As you can see, I can only access five, as that one on the lower left is the Zanarkand Temple statue. That's because when you go through the game originally, you are not able to get the destruction sphere and access the item. You will have to go back to Zanarkand and do another mini game to be able to access the destruction sphere and then the item. I will have each of the temple walkthroughs as links on the screen and in the description area below. Once you've obtained all six items from the destruction sphere, you can go ahead and come back and activate all six of these spheres. And once that is done, the shield blocking the doorway to the Chamber of the Fayth will go away, and you can enter the chamber. You will have a scene with the Fayth, who, if you haven't played this game before, might be a bit of a shock to you. But once that scene is over, you will have access to Anima, and you will have the trophy, Feel the Pain. For more information, you can go to PlayStationTrophies.org for a detailed written guide for the game and all trophy-related information. The link will be in the information section below. So thank you for watching, hope to see you in the next video. And have a good day.
シーモア老師の母君ですね。
知っていて私の力を求めるのですか。息子を憎んでいたのでしょう。良いのです。憎しみの始まりはあの子、あの子のせいなのですから。そしてあの子を歪めてしまったのは私の過ち。グアドと人との間に生まれたあの子はずっと一人でした。ですから一人でも生きてゆける力を与えたくて、私は祈り子になったのです。けれどあの子は力を得たあまり、逆に力に取りつかれてしまいました。私の力では満足できず、より大きな力を求めて、
それで進化よ。
おいでなさい、召喚士。我が力を授けましょう。暗黒の召喚獣、アニマ。呪われた闇の力で、あの子が目指した真を消してください。それが、あの子へのせめてもの償いです。